When Abu Bakr had the members of parliament in the parliament chamber, he released the member for Shogunas, Winston Dookeran, to go out and form a government of national unity on his behalf. Don't forget it. He was the agent of the Jamaat at that time. And when word of that intention came to me, before they even contacted me, we put out a press release saying that the PNM will have none of that. Up with that, we will not put. We will take no part in no government that comes to power by means other than democratic.